just about set to get underway here at the Bradley Center.